Moving on to the preparation, first take 2 tablespoons of ghee in a wok. Add chopped onions and saute it for a while till the onions turn light brown.